world. Predicted one world, I called it Globalfirm. Free basics, these four creatives. Ecological mentality, cultivate this. Work automators, work volunteers. But those who not them, of course they gon' hate this. They separate us from nations, like the Islamic class war. But they think Africa's enslaved, but they love an Africa's war. Saudi Arabia though, we just come from your mouth. They started enslaving Africans, now they control every world. That people learn, they made us all with them. The world selling them weapons, these are defense systems. Training their soldiers while people believe that Muhammadism is for Africa. We are all deceived. Africans are enslaved from Saudi Arabia to Mauritania. Wake up if you're not just Muhammadism, think you're not a savior. People worldwide learn German and French so they can't understand the words of my regiment. We're told democracy and capitalism will solve everything. But oppress me, cause I'm cultivating. I'm too intelligent, I'm too king. They can't grasp the wisdom of the words I'm speaking. We must stand up, cause the kingdom must fall. Justice will rise, blow down global firms. Stand up, wake up. The weight's up, the weight's up. Africans taking our states, the Arabs and Turks committed to cut off the clip of the girls. He crucified, burned a lot of people who didn't. Turned up to his way of free thinking forbidden. He said to drink water on rather than fast during daylight. Can't be killed just like this. The only loophole he left for us was they would come a savior. He will be just. Little did you know the savior is you. Cause if you're not standing up to this bullshit, then you're a fool. Don't you understand humanity's at stake? I'm just one with you, wasn't breathing as a pedophile's again. It seems all a joke, really don't look at it's time. Maybe that's what they thought, but did it ring the alarm? 2020, people still didn't learn. In 2009, I followed the global fog and hurt. We need healthy food, everything should be free. What goes around comes around in the community. Human rights and ecology. And I want the life and prosperity. I need to be free, live where I want to. A soul map, I can research that, I can't make a move. Peace to respect the fight that we're in. We need to win everything, that's the thing. How can I rule when I can't even have a home? When people that deceive you and try to kill you, take the phone. Wake up, the way's up. What up? Crazy, lazy, that's what I'm intelligent. I like to manage things, do things that are relevant. I like to sleep alone, fuck the protocol. I gotta eat healthy, drink healthy all the while. I don't eat sugar and I don't eat processed foods. I cook myself and that's what's really good. People say you got broke, cause that don't work. But I do work, just I work like I don't work. They try to control me in ways I can't be controlled. Cause they don't understand the way that I'm in control. Laziness is wise when you know how to handle it. Automize work, be friendly and intelligent. Cause much work and this work's really not needed. But lots of wise work is really much needed. So be with the work that's supposed to get now and represent for the growth path, growth for one. Wake up. Wake up, wake up. What up? Say what? When you look at capitalism, democracy, nationalism, from the big picture, you see it's all fake, controlled by injustice. Africans enslaved in Saudi Arabia, girls in prison, atheists in prison, there. Wake up.